Hey guys, how are all of you doing? This is Mainab from Civil Center and welcome all of you back to our channel. Today we're going to see a new feature of the Tekla Structural Designer software in the 2021 version, that is the design of base plate. So Tekla has been including some new features in its software interface, and if you check out its LinkedIn page of the Trimble Tekla Structural Designer, you'll find the updates and videos regularly. So I had also checked the videos out, and I had thought that I would try to present to you the example. So first of all you have to make sure that you are selecting the US or the UK code, because it's currently not active for India or other country codes. They have not customized the feature yet, so it won't be working. So you can select any one of this country codes, and you can select this US or whatever country which you had selected in that previous option. So you hope that it is also included in the for the, all the other countries very soon, and we're hoping to get that. So let's see the process how we do that before till it comes. First of all, let me just make a very basic model maybe, and just insert one below. Let's keep this minus one and insert a one at the top. Let's give this a spacing of 3 meters, 10 feet, and just click on OK, and we'll make a normal and simple grid here, rectangular grid, and we're gonna go here like this. I'm gonna go a simple 4x4 grid because I just want to show the base plate design. Earlier things, I think steel building design you already have shown in various videos. So here this is the normal this grid. So we'll just select normal, any size of columns. You can change the type also. This is a plinth level, so we'll select the plinth beams, and we'll go to this structure level, the top level, topmost level which you're having. In this also, we'll select the beams and make the steel decks. Definitely this will be a two-way, and just apply this and go to the structure here. And as you can see, automatically this comes, actually automatically the base plate comes. So we can turn this off or as well if you don't want, go to scene content and turn this off, it will be off automatically. So it doesn't matter, this automatically comes. And let's design first normal loading, because main purpose is show the base plate design here. And just go to this option of load and generate some combinations so that I can show you the design. You can apply the loads as per your preference, but I'm just taking this normal combinations of the loads here, and click on OK. This is done through, and we'll design and design all static. And once this is designed, and now comes the thing, that this connection of the base plate. So you can go to this option of your design here. So you'll have this option of design, and check base plates, this option. So the base plate has been designed now. So you will see this, the result. Just click on this, right click on this particular option, and then you can see this option, report for member. So this report can be also be generated in the CAD. So as you can see, very beautifully articulated and presented results of the base plate here. You can see here using the connection details. So this feature was missing. So like this, I hope that we'll get for all the connections eventually, and not having to use the connection designer will be a bonus for all the people who are using Tekla for the steel design, because they have to do either have to do manually or by using any other software. So that really becomes a tedious job, we know that. So once this is done, if you want to know how to customize this, so they have also given the feature how to customize this. So just click on this and just turn on this auto size, turn off this auto size actually. Suppose you want to give this 400, I just make it 400 and 325 thickness. Suppose we want this 18, and you can change the grade, and you can change everything actually. You can change the weld connecting, fillet weld is there. So we have this particular weld type, and after that if you want to see it, you just click on this and check base plate, and you can see the design here, it is passed. So it also fails if you just decrease the thickness also, it will also fail. So like this, you can just customize the base plate, and if you want to generate the drawings, you can also do that. Just right click on it and click on generate drawing, and it will also generate the drawing of the base plate for you. So this CAD file is also the same which you are seeing. So this really helps us, this particular feature which is included in the Tekla Structural Designer 2021. How did you find this video? If you like our effort, please support us by liking this video And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, make sure to subscribe, because we are going to update you with latest concepts and tricks in the civil engineering field. Thanks. Good day.